So we're getting mixed up about the death count because of these deaths from lightning. You would say there are only 3 deaths.
We know how many people moved in total. It's about 86,000, a little bit over 86,000. Probably about half of them moved by us, but otherwise they use their own means.
Now, most of these people are farmers. They live off the land. Presumably they've had to leave behind crops that need harvesting, livestock they couldn't take. Is this going to have a big impact?
Oh, yes, it will have a big impact in terms of, you know, their self-reliance. But in terms of agriculture season, I think we're still going to have a bumper crop because the rain was good, except those people in the margin of the rivers.